Hello everyone, my name is Erlangga Saputra. I am from Pamulang University and today I want to talk about word formation process. As we all know, word formation process is a process of creating a new word by modifying an already existing word. There are many types of word formation process, such as compounding, blending, borrowing, clipping, and many more. But today, I only want to talk about multiple word formation process. So, what is a multiple word formation process? A multiple word formation process is a word that has been processed for more than one time. So, for easier you guys to understand, just remember this. Multiple word formation process is a word that has been processed, for example, processed by compounding, then process again by borrowing. I have three examples of multiple word formation process. The first example is gas. Gas is a word that has been processed by shortening the word gasoline. Gasoline turned into gas. Then gas was being processed again when Indonesian language borrowing the word gas into their language. The second example is ice cream. Ice cream is a word that has been processed by compounding two words, ice and cream, together to make a new word. Then Indonesian language borrowing the word of ice cream and turning it into ice cream. The third example is supermarket. Same with ice cream, supermarket is a word that has been processed by compounding two words, super and market, together. Then Indonesian language borrow it again into their language. Alright, that's all from me today. I hope you guys enjoy this video and understand about this material. And if you guys have any question, just write it down below the comment section. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.